Okay, I've thrown my frankentala on the plate. Because it has corn chips in there, I don't need tortillas. And I just want to show you a before and after. This is before my salsa. This is after my paste picante. Boy, it could be enough for two people, but I'm a pig, so it does not look great. Just great, nutritious, maybe a little bit fattening, but tasty as hell. Bill's Frankentala, welcome.